everyone, welcome back to our YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to see how to fix Windows security is not working properly in Windows 11 computer. Nowadays, it's a common issue, but it's not a big issue. We can easily fix that issue. So, just follow my steps, we can able to solve the issue. First, click on search button. In here, type PowerShell. After typing PowerShell in search bar, you can able to see lot of PowerShell will come as a result. Just go with Windows PowerShell and right click on it and give run as administrator and allow yes to perform the operation. After your PowerShell open, just copy the command in description of this video and paste in PowerShell and hit enter button. And that's all, your problem will be fixed. Now click on search button and type Windows security. Here you can able to see Windows security as in search result and click on that. Now your issue will be solved. Hope this video will be useful for you. If you really like this video, do like, share, comment and subscribe. See you all next video. Bye bye. Take care.